So each has assignments are coming.
Ooh, fancy. Okay, guys, get butt naked.
All right, half second commando. Tom goes tank. Thunder goes medic. Tip, you go with primary cloak con.
Okay, so.
Last whisper, you go with secondary supply hybrid con. Now, Mara and Nukatosh. Since you're new to this mode, I would suggest going Riflemen, who are sure. Pretty easy to do. If you're very confident, you can do SMM, which is also pretty easy to do because you can cloak and not die.
We
but
need
if
one
you're not familiar with SMM, just go Rifle and you should be pretty much safe.
Go SMM.
Yeah, good choice. Who's there?
That's Thunder.
Oh,
Thunder. We need a medic then.
That's not me.
Unleash I'm Nuke. Tom, you will medic or?
I can med.
No, Tom will med.
Alright.
Actually, you know what? Both Tom and. Both Thunder and Nukatosh go tanks. And Tom can go medic. Yes, two tanks.
Ooh, fancy.
If you have two faith, you are pretty good to go. Because double stun is no joke.
Well,
okay, so
played,
that leaves
I haven't played the flamethrower
with
yet,
medic.
So.
I assigned everybody their roles. Go.
All right.
Thunder will still be the primary tank, so everybody stick close to Thunder.
Yeah, just guide me on what to do here.
Pew zombies, that's it.
Well, yeah, I know that, but I'm a flamethrower, though.
You need to use Smite a lot.
And some brain.
Smite cuts their health like crazy.
Yeah, so whenever you see a big mob, just smite them. That's how you get the most armor.
Alright. So that should be like the first one that I upgrade, max upgrade?
Yeah. Yes. No. Then follow it by 1 point in vengeance. And get level 2 righteousness. What this will do is when you smite enemies, each enemy will give you a little bit armor. So you can stack like plus 100 armor. And be invincible for a short time.
Like half an hour or something like that.
How should I be about my energy? Am I able to run or no?
We'll have a supply station, so you can kind of stand in that.
Yeah, you should be good.
No.
Shit, Puppy is here, so he will stop uploading stupid songs.
That's weird. I'm getting some strange. Oh, it's not me.
It's first whisper.
Wow, it's starting promising. A decent song for Mazi, which is rare.
Knees again.
Hello, Ozzy, by the way. How you been? Okay, guys, so remember, stay close to tank. Tom, half, try to protect the team, not whore.
I'm protecting the whore.
It's not over. Stalker is still coming.
Until you get righteousness, kite.
You kite like a small kite.
A bit lower volume, Ozzy, please. I can barely hear what Half just said.
Yeah, goddammit. Lower it.
We will probably not be getting the SM, but be careful for Banes in general. Hold on, team split. Everybody regroup at the tank and kill the hugger.
Banana split.
Jean-Claude Van Damme split. The most epic of all splits. Whoa, guys.
Woohoo, almost got me. I'm a bit in my period, so calm.
I use my bandages on you. Because medic was sleeping. Now I need some medkits.
Yeah.
I'll go for the ammo box. Okay, got it. So here is the rule. An Alpha Company tank leads. Wherever Thunder goes, the team follows.
Woohoo, wait for me.
Can I have a flash flare? You can go, Thunder.
No, we can stay.
That supply station was not exactly timely. By the way, if you're curious why it's smaller, it's because I changed the size of a model. Its range is still 2.3 as it was, but the model was too big. JM pointed this out, that if you stand on the edges of supply station, you don't get the effect.
And now it's...
Now it's exactly the size it should be. So if you stand in it, you get the effect. Last whisper, where are you? Scorched Where is the fest?
It's dead.
Was the fest.
AV on the ground.
Let's keep going. We're very slow, guys.
Excess.
I blame you.
Yeah, I blame me too.
What's your thing, Moro?
Moran, what's your thing?
Do you know how to find out what's the ping?
Press Control Alt F.
I'm asking this because you said you're from Argentina and you probably lag on Eastern United States server.
Yeah, I have like half a second of delay.
So that's what I'm asking. How much? What's the ping?
I don't know how to watch the ping.
Control Alt F.
And in the upper left corner.
180.
It's actually not bad.
Yeah.
I have. Who's going armory?
130.
Okay. So we camp here, Thunderazer, you should be standing where I am standing.
Man, those minis are not coming.
So now enemies will come from the south and from the west.
Yeah, Sheriff Supply 2 would be nice.
Recon should place the supply station in such a way that the tank is always on supply station.
Sorry, those minis didn't follow.
I think these are different minis. You never did anything about their AI. And there goes the SM.
Is there a trick to getting the medics to follow? Or is it just kind of up to chance?
Probably there is, but I don't know how it works. Their AI is very stupid. Either way, we're not betting the game on some minis. So even if they die immediately, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, it's just nice to have those medics, I guess.
Well, since you fixed the Easy Company AI, we can check out these meds. I thought you said you had some plan for them.
I like Thunder does, probably.
Or was it Brox?
I thought Rox was working on something like Dr. Bergman.
Titan is coming soon. Do not use cloak until you see the Titan.
Yes. You moved just a little bit more south. So I don't know. It
wouldn't matter.
I saw it.
Okay, everybody, get into fort. So, who is gonna run? Tip them.
Yep.
Okay, so for this boss, everybody should stand behind Thunder Razor.
Thank you, are not taking your weapon expertise? You're not a golden pool.
I'm just level 10. You didn't take Hidden Senses, which is 25% DPS less. It's more than weapons expertise. You do less DPS this way.
Well done.
Use the medkit, Thunder. Interesting. What?
Yeah.
No, it just heals 3 stacks.
Yeah, so...
Did a lot of faith to cure full venom. Actually, it's a choice. If you want to lose half of your health, have to decide if it's better for you than to just surviving with venom for a while until we get some in.
Haven't found any.
Gets close to the team.
When you're ready to rise up, you'll rise up. All the power you need is in your hands. Now look around you.
Okay, infested marines are coming. Pay attention to those. You have a Barrett, Morik, so you can use it on immortals to kill them in one shot. You can use Shatter on immortals too. If you kill them with Shatter, they don't come back. But only if you kill them. If you just damage them, it means nothing.
Is there anything else other than Barret and Shatter that gets rid of the mortal?
Yeah, thanks. Precision shot, one shot, one kill. Yeah, some other skills that are numbered. There is a list on the forums. The list used to be big. Nukes used to kill them in one shot. And Crowbar used to do that too, but they removed it. Because they thought it was too easy.
As a unit, we die as a unit. SS.
Okay, so you don't need to place SS when we are moving. It slows down the team and wastes a lot of time. Look at us, we're all full energy. What's the point of that SS? Let's go. We do Seth now. Is everyone familiar with Seth?
Remind me.
Thunder stays on the left side. Team stacks with Thunder. Nukatosh, pay very close attention. Tip dub. It was bloody. No leaks.
No leaks.
I blame Noob Team.
Did I fuck up somewhere?
Yeah.
Where at?
I don't know. just wanna comply.
Okay.
Kinetic,
grab it.
Thunder, you'll take it.
I'll drop it then, right?
You don't have reactive yet, do you? And then you get the kinetic. Lots of neutralists.
Oh, Hyrox.
Yo.
Hello.
Hey, Rox.
Okay, so here is a rule that will help you survive. Once Cronus starts shooting lasers, get away from him. If you stay far from the lasers, it's very easy to survive. You stay close to the lasers, it's the opposite. You die. Back away, everybody. By the way, you can sprint through lasers. Moro, do not tank two lasers at the same time. If you see a situation where it's bad, just sprint through one of the lasers. Newbs, what are you doing?
Oh, I crashed.
Back away, guys. You were too close.
Somebody died.
Yeah.
Pew, zombie.
Alright, what's this, what's the ultimate for this F? Should I be using that on bosses? Faith, being more specific.
Faith is a 7-second stun. It's incredibly useful.
And then on the flip side, it heals people, so say Thunder's the main tank. And or anybody who's close to the boss is taking damage, you can.
You will spam Faith for the final boss, for example, to keep him stunned. Oh, that's interesting. Mr. Moro bought a Zergling.
Yeah.
Waste of money.
I guess he's the ugliest.
I like it. I don't think I've seen anybody have Zergling.
Never a bit closer, no crash. No crash. Get closer. Get closer.
Back away. Nuking.
I guess it's kind of late to do calm, huh?
A bit, yeah.
It's moving.
It's moving south.
Some HE would be nice. There's Panda.
And Thunderbot has. Ooh, Brain Bug Orgy. Should be getting like 10 of them.
Can
you flare the south?
It
doesn't matter. It's moving north. That stopped. Faith stun helps with the stun. See those brain bugs?
Back up, Newbs.
Guys, what the fuck? Doc is here.
Where is you?
Tanks. You do your job and tank stuff. Do not hide in the middle of a team. Next time you should go Rifleman Moro. ACNM takes skill to survive. And Rifleman is slightly faster. Back away from the nuke, kiddies. You know, you level up much more efficiently if you stay close to the team.
You just have to stay within 7.
Doc is moving.
Okay, just don't run off. Move together. Up should be doing heli.
Yeah, I'm going heli.
Alright, Tom is going AC. You can go Nukatosh. Sometimes the commandos stay in the spot just for. Thunder, where are you? Okay, let's go.
Reactive. Things have reactive. Interposh. We have reactive armor. Kinetic.
Dude, I've been talking this whole time. Every time I get to the stage, I always end up dying. I have no idea what the fuck is going on.
Dude, I fist the fist.
Dude, I was good.
It's AC. It's AC, you come back. I trick. It's AC. And there's your fist. And AC.
I was going around in circles for a minute.
You want to use the mini-map to tell you where to go?
Oh, shit. Noob.
Everybody get into position behind the tanks. And Thunder and Nukatosh are a bit too far north.
You're more like a unit.
There, now we have a nice choke.
Follow to Joe.
Thank you. Still no loops.
We're 2 weeks.
So those veins, it's probably hiding somewhere now. Because when I arrived at Alpha, there were some random veins running around.
It's near the hill. When it ran off.
Get on the hexagons, please. Use a road flare if possible.
And heal my energy transfer if possible.
Keep going. New Katash is behind, guys. The main reason why you don't stop here is because of a strangler. If they hug you, you're dead. It's that simple. You stay together or die.
You stay together to die.
Do you guys have any advice for getting all the sieves? Is there a certain amount of seconds you wait?
Get all the sieves.
Just use cloak when all of them appear. That's the only advice you need. The main mistake recons do is use it too soon. They use cloak too soon and some of the sieves are immediately killed.
I think it's a second. I can check for you.
I trust you, Rox. You do it a lot.
No, I don't.
Better than me.
I've done it like 3 times.
Also, it depends on the team. Team should really aim dangerous enemies that can kill sieves.
Main lanes.
Like ghouls and zombies.
At least one die.
I think one died. I mean, because the reason why I ask is, I know it's obvious you wait till they all come out, but if you wait too long, then, you know, they...
You kind of get a feel for it after a few games. No other way to get it. Just play like an addict and memorize the timer. Most shit in Night of the Dead. Learn by mistakes. it is the cheap nature of this game that forces you to do it. Is this all four houses, or is this just three? Let's go then.
Get total? Is it 52?
Yeah. Shouldn't be more. Not much room for fuck-ups. And Delta is bogged in the joke.
So it's about 1.5 seconds in-game time.
We're too slow. Unfortunately, we lost some rating. Good job. Oh, sorry. That was perfect.
It didn't look like 50 sieves when they were running out there. Thought I missed a house or something.
Nope. Just that one sieve died.
I kind of feel like the civilian escort in EC should be like it is an alpha.
Did anyone fix IVAX?
No.
Still, yeah, that fucker still gets stunned. Someone really needs to fix that. Because I see that it's building bad habits in teams.
In a sense...
Don't use a fake or smite against them. Mikotash, pay attention to mines. Heal him. Tom, use weave on Mikotash. He's dying. It's a good idea to give control to medic.
Oh, yeah.
Tom isn't healing as fast as he can anyway. And Mr. Tip-Top can use some anti-venom. Chemical leaks. That's a pretty long trigger.
I don't see where she is.
It's a
somebody picked it up.
You can respond. I was born naked and I'm gonna die naked.
Good butt naked.
You wanna take that NHA?
Alright,
okay, move.
I'll put that down.
Move, loser.
I exchange it for the riot shield.
I'm not that
come
way.
Down.
I'm not sure if those are good color or bad.
Okay, so for the final boss.
Just kill it.
It's important that both tanks synchronize their stuns. And the recon synchronize the cloak with stuns too. We don't want so that both tanks use faith at the same time and recon cloaks, and in a few seconds then the boss starts attacking everybody and we can't stun it or cloak the team in any way. So just pay attention. One tank uses stun, it wears off, then the second tank uses stun, it wears off, then the recon uses cloak, and so on and so forth. The only thing that you should pay attention is the bubbles.
You can faith second.
Sounds good.
And I'll cloak after you.
Just pay attention to when the stun on the boss wears off. Faith gives 7 seconds. Besides, TipDub has level 1 flashware only anyway, so it will heavily depend on the tanks. That's the low squad rating. Not much stuff to kill, and we couldn't do leaks. Because leaks aren't even up yet.
I'm not even 16. Case of no com tower. Just kill. Fucking pussies.
White reload, sorry. You're immune to nukes.
Everybody ran.
Looking for OG.
Because he's afraid.
Second.
You're not vulnerable to nukes.
Ooh, Black Ops are coming.
But don't do that in other modes. Because nukes do kill you there.
Do it in any mode. Or better yet, do what we do in PC and disable.
Are you playing again?
GG, guys.
Finish the game. I'm sure my kids are awake by now, so I got it out.
They didn't need it.